Unlike local FM radio and TV, which are limited in range and can be disrupted by wars and natural disasters, listeners can listen to shortwave radio broadcasts in many languages across vast distances. Another advantage of shortwave radio broadcasting is its resilience to government censorship or local regulations that may control freedom of expression on local media. NEXUS International Broadcasting Services can be activated on short notice to broadcast in case of emergencies, also using frequencies allocated for international radio for disaster relief. Shortwave allows individuals and organizations to outsource broadcasting services, also escape media control from local authorities, and provide valuable information in the target areas. With its broad reach, resilience to interference, and ease of setup, shortwave radio broadcasts can provide an essential source of information and connection for people in remote areas. Radio stations, amateur radio operators, and the military use shortwave radio in emergencies such as natural disasters, war, epidemics, or other events that disrupt normal communication channels. Since shortwave radio signals can travel thousands of miles beyond national borders, they are a valuable asset during international emergencies. Shortwave radio receivers are also cheap and can be outsourced from many different sources, either on the web or by manufacturers in Asia. NEXUS International Media and Broadcasting Services can be activated even on short notice to broadcast in case of international emergencies and reach communities worldwide, beyond the digital divide. For more information on NEXUS International Media and Broadcasting Services, please visit our website at https://www.nexus.org.